Good morning and welcome to Teal House Farm.
Why do you call it Teal House?
Because it's teal.
Okay. Today we are going to show you how you can grow healthy, fresh vegetables in 5 days on your countertop. So today, the girls and I are going to show you how you can grow sprouts, which is super easy. Takes about 5 days. You do it on your countertop. You don't need a lot of special equipment. You don't need a spot with direct sunlight. You literally just need some sort of jar. Doesn't even have to be a mason jar. Some sort of lid that can drain water. So cheesecloth works great, or you can buy these fancy mason top lids, which I will link below. And you need some seeds, some sprout seeds, which we will also link below.
They're so soft.
Hey, Ivy, who grew the last sprouts?
Me and Mommy.
You and Mommy did it?
So, 4 days ago, actually, Ivy and I started these. We've already eaten some today. We had them on our sandwiches, and tonight we're going to finish them off on our salad. You want to eat one, Ivy?
No.
I'll try one.
Mikey will eat one.
Can I try the...
Pick one up.
Mm.
They all taste the same, Mikey, promise.
I'll just take my favorite.
Throw it all in there. Smash it. Eat it all.
Mmm. Yum,
taste
the white pot.
It's crunchy, huh? It's crunchy and it's good for you. Mm. Easy to grow. These here have another day or two left on them and then we'll enjoy these. And today we're going to start a next set, so in next week we have some sprouts to enjoy. So first you take your jars and you're going to pour in about 1/4 cup of seed in the quart jar. We're just going to let the girls finish off the bags that we started last time. There are a lot of different kinds of sprout seeds. These are mixes. One of the ones we're growing is a bean salad mix that takes more like 5 to 6 days.
I believe the beans are these ones.
And then there's this wheat mix. And this one is growing a little bit faster for us, only taking about 3 to 4 days before you can eat it. The girls are going to put the mesh lids on. Ivy, you want to put your lid on for me? And we're going to take them over to the sink and fill it halfway with water. Now we're going to give them a gentle swirl, drain the water out. This is rinsing them, and then we're going to fill it back up about 1/4 of the way. We're going to let them soak for 10 to 12 hours or overnight, and then we'll show you the next step. Okay, so time has elapsed. They'll look the same. Now what we're going to do is we're going to drain out the water and then we're just going to give them another rinse and we're going to let them sit in the jar without any standing water. So drain.
Can I have mine, please, Mama?
Rinse. And you're just gonna sit it on the counter. You're gonna repeat this rinse step once in the morning and then once at night. And then you'll see them start to sprout. And once they've gotten to your desired length, which is about 4 to 5 days, you can eat them. That's it, pretty simple.